Hi, and welcome to How's It All, the show that offers you tips on how to breathe new life into your space. I'm your host, Helen. Let's talk about the bathroom, the guest bathroom. It's interesting how there's just one thing in that room. There's always just this one thing. We all know it. This. In different colors. Some even different patterns. That's creative, actually. That's nice. But guess what? This just limits the function of that room to just one thing. And you know what that is. We can transform this space into a wonderful retreat. It's a wonderful space that has lots and lots of potential. There's so much you can do. Things that smell good, things that look good, things that make you feel good. Can you imagine that this is just about the only room where you actually don't think about anything? So why not just spend that time looking at nice things? So you ask, what are these things that I can add to my bathroom to make it smell good, to make it look good, and to just make it this wonderful retreat? I know a retreat sounds like something, you know, interesting, but yeah, you can actually turn your bathroom into something like that for your visitors and even for yourself. Some of these things include the usual suspects: hand wash. Throw in a wonderful hand wash, something that smells good, something that, you know, leaves a good feel in your visitors' arms. One other thing that you may want to add is lotion. Lotion that smells good, but that is also sensitive to both genders, so that you're not having your male visitors or whoever else feeling like, you know, there's just this thing that is smelling all over themselves and they don't like it. You can also throw in a lip balm. Get some nice lip balm and someone can just, you know, take care of their lips and maybe also powder their nose, you know, a nice thing to add to your bathroom. Inspirational messages on your wall. It may not be such a good idea to have your pictures on the wall, but wonderful messages or even good pictures of places you have been to would be a wonderful addition. Something else that I really, really love to do is using cinnamon sticks. You could actually do a combination of cinnamon sticks and oranges. You know, like the peel from the orange oranges, not the green ones, but the orange oranges. This has been here for like, I don't know, a month or two, and it still smells wonderful. You just put it together in a bowl, put it somewhere in the bathroom, and I bet you, your visitors, someone in that bathroom, before they leave the bathroom, they're either smelling it or they're just wondering what this is. And isn't that the kind of experience you want to give to your visitors? You know, a concoction of good experience in the bathroom and wonderful food and just good conversation. And that is how you breathe new life into your space.